Hey everyone, Surreal Canine here. Why am I doing this at a time like this? Because, this is kind of the filler episode, and I want to get it all taken care of so we can get back to making some actual progress in this game. What? Not support? What? Okay. The TV was being weird. In other words. All right. I think my first order of business will be renaming all of my dudes. Here's a new teacher, by the way.
I'm dying.
Mr. Prism Indigo. He raises the attack power of everybody in the front row, so let's change around some of our seats. I think Almas has probably earned enough mana, so let's reassign our clubs here. There. That works. Time to ditch class. Let's run off to the Evility Lab so Almaz can finally learn a proper sword skill. I think that's good. Let's see. Sorry, Almaz, you're gonna have to wait. Not much in the way of abilities we can do. I know you're in here. Yeah, I'm kind of sure. You know what? Let's raise our product rank.
Attention. Attention.
Improve a character's abilities by absorbing another character. Interesting. Alright, let's go. More expensive stuff. Let's see. These guys like their snacks, so. Of course he's asleep. I don't have a bomb or anything. You like belts, and you like monster weapons, and you like armor. And I should be able to get, 50% is not too much of a problem for me right now. Now then.
Shang Long. Frederick emblem. Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. There we go. Perfect. We definitely don't need this Lift Inspector's Club. It's a very, niche sort of, thing. Alright, let's learn about Geoblocks. Geoblocks are a little different. Maps with a lot of geoblocks are a little different from maps with geopanels. If you throw if you match up colored geoblocks by throwing, you can eliminate the entire color group, and then any geoblocks that fall can set off a chain reaction. It's kind of like Tetrisphere. Not that anybody's ever played that, but you know, details. Also observe that boosting magic attacks also increases their potential area of effect. Experiment. It's really very nice. Also, Blast Finger does star type damage, which allows it to hit slimes at full force. Very handy.
Take this.
And the game is continuing to react to my lack of a GPS.
Here I go.
Which, I mean, is just fine, I suppose. We're gonna have to do this map a couple more times before we can make any real progress.
Forgive me. Dear God.
Take this. Crush.
I should check to see if anybody's actually watching me on Twitch. Doesn't look like it. But I am in the position to in a position to react if anybody says hi to me, which is always nice. Let's save the game. I noticed that that King Drake has not made an appearance yet. When a Geocube falls, well, okay, well, first of all, monsters can catch and throw Geoblocks and other things in this game. This was introduced in, well, technically this was introduced in this game, but chronologically, the earliest game it appears in is Disgaea 2 Dark Hero Days.
Experiment.
Which actually, go figure, came out before, Absence of Detention.
Take this! Fight! He'll mess you up! There.
Metal crates, by the way, don't take damage from anything. They're just kind of there. You didn't handle it very well, Mew Mew.
Let's roll!
Awaken Gunman Spirit! That's different. What was that?
Here I go. Here I go.
I'm not entirely sure what that was. I may have to take a look at that in between things. Almaz, engage the enemy! Oh, the desks are stage objects. That's funny. That means they can take damage, which is also funny. Not what I meant to pick up.
Yeah. Experiment. Here I go. Rah! This'll finish it.
That didn't finish him, Mao. I don't know if you are entirely aware of that, but your ultimate attack failed. You know what? It's all well and good because now Almaz can finish the job. Good times. Ooh, I got my first pair of slippers. That's pretty great. Can also make zombies now. Psycho Orb, get. That is going right on to Aaron. Aiding. Quite a bit of money, so let's buy some stuff for some guys. Homas, you can take this. Yeah. Yeah. Ooh, Elven Bow. Because of that, my product rank has gone way up. This is good news.
Be seated.
Let's get some more expensive stuff. Bribe early, bribe often. That is the Disgaea way. And now I have a chicken that loves me. And in spite of half the class being asleep on me, I got the bill passed without too much of a problem. Let's keep going. Okay, I was getting a little worried there. But we are good to go. The honor quotient is 107, which is just fine. Could be higher if I was traveling around more, but for one thing, I don't have a PS Vita with a GPS, and for another thing, I'm streaming. Do you really expect me to be moving around while I'm streaming? Video game? Yeah. Cute cats. Let's look through the data. Can see what you've got out of everything. Well, handcuffs is better than barbed robes, I guess.
Kitties!
Disgaea 4 reference there. Lose to Razbarrel in Chapter 1. Internet! Cool. Oh no. We have, spoilers. Oh, whoops. Wait, not what I meant to... Alright, that was a lot of spacing out, but yeah, let's heal and let's continue. Those of you who have seen my Disgaea 1 and 2 Let's Plays know that I absolutely adore items that increase your movement capabilities. It'll almost always be my favored piece of equipment. Even over attack and increasing items. Which is otherwise the most important stat in Disgaea. I mean, really.
Leave it to me!
Here you go, Almaz. I'll leave it to you. You failed me, Almaz. You have not failed me, Almaz. Congratulations. I am proud of your existence.
Let's roll!
I'm not sick, but I think my allergies are acting up a little bit. At least I don't think I'm sick. Can I reach? I can reach! Wow! Impressive! Alright, the heart bank should be open now, yep. Yeah, I'd say we're good to go. You know what? No. I could sell some of my items, though. Hold on to some of the less interesting stuff. Or sell the less interesting stuff that we have more powerful versions of. Let's go. Wait, that's not right at all. I want to go to the heart bank because I'm dumb.
Welcome to Netherworld Heart Bank. You're the heart.
We've already seen this. There don't appear to be any new NPCs besides the data shop here. Let's go.
He'll mess you up.
Hey,
let's roll.
Here I go.
Let's kill everybody ever, so we can get a game over.
Pray.
Here I go! There!
Do it, dude!
Power to me!
Almaz is pretty cool if he tries to be. And there we go.
Yes, yes, we. You're all. I'll tell you why I won.
Love and justice.
You can sit, but my leg.
Yeah, I didn't expect.
Well then, that just.
Beryl.
Scheming. Before I go any further.
Huh?
Wait, what are you?
I'll welcome the hero at so long.
And thus, Raspberry Four. I've been waiting for
the infamous evil cat.
It's been 10. But having your home on campus.
Why is there a?
Just wanted to get that music to appear in the music shop later on.
Here I go!
Hey!
roll!
Like this? Dear God!
That's different! Heal to the point that it hurts. I want to check that out! That wasn't in the PS... That wasn't on the PS3. Nice! Ladies and gentlemen, we have Morona! Anyway... I just went there, Jeffrey! Please stop helping me. We all know you're plotting to kill me. That's what butlers do. Shang Long can easily jump that distance. Target height problem. Oh well. Moving onward. Time to load up on nonsensical healing items again.
I'm finally home.
Young master, the hero.
I see.
Wait.
You!
Raz Beryl's my name, but please call me Beryl. I'm a freshman at. I'm also your child. Oh, amazing. And how much exposition was in it? You're awfully kind to the customers who are playing this for the first time.
Ms. Raz Beryl, the young master must not be bothered by a delinquent like you. Please leave.
Barrel, what are you...
You need to work on your greetings.
You think I'm gonna stray from...
Don't act dumb. I heard you're after... That's something we delinquents... You see, here... It is exactly as our... Honor students...
I see.
Who cares about the A?
Shut up! I'm the number one... Know that... Well,
hey, even though they're demons, I'm all alone.
That's right.
That's right.
Now it...
Here I go!
Let's roll!
Hey!
I'll handle it. Here we go, dude. Forgive me.
I missed. Dang it. Oh well. Attack!
Here I go. Here I go.
Let's roll. Yeah.
You're safe, Almaz! Now let's go!
Ugh, pretty good.
You gotta...
Oh, not just yet. That's right!
Such...
Now then!
You too! I don't really...
I like how his scarf just sticks there.
Attending class on time.
No tardies or absent.
What is a boy like you?
Hero!
What? Alright. Okay.
I hate heroes!
Why?
Huh?
That this.
He must have let his guard down.
Well, anyway, I've captured the hero. I can see it now. For mine.
Yes, young master.
Prince.
We'll be back after this commercial break. Nah.
Almaz the he- The- The- For- The- How- Who-
What does the-
Okay, hear me now.
The power of a he-
That's right.
Right. I don't know what he's thinking. If this boy is the son of-
Right.
I'll have-
There's no need-
Huh?
I've already- Look close.
Oh, you're right.
Oh, you're right. To make becoming a hero quick. As much as I. Hey, but wait. To fulfill.
Huh?
It's an oath. As an honor student, by the way, I. No way! Relax. Oh, really? Look at yourself more. What? And. Wonderful! Having chapter...
Music!
I'm up! How could I?
It is it seems the room without proper...
What?
So...
Don't speak as if you have nothing to...
Was that... Well, you...
Damn. Just... I'm getting rid of... It's...
Huh?
Not...
That's right, he's my... Why is that? That man. Huh?
What's the big deal? That's unforgivable!
This is bad. He's demon. I can just beat it. And if he goes... Is it possible that... No! For the princess...
Kitty!
No!
Hello, kitty cat. That was easy enough.
As I expect. Are you sure? If my hero title has that. You just.
Let's move, or let's order all the pizza.
Leave it to me!
Yeah. Okay, anyway.
Experiment. Let's roll.
Forgive me.
Take out the Overlord again.
It's been a month since I came, but I wonder if I can. I mean, we're facing the. Not even Sir Aurum could. No, that's not. I have to defeat. I almost.
I love.
Huh? No! Oh. Okay, okay. You think?
I've never seen my dad.
You've never seen your parents?
Fool! Exactly!
Alright. And then there's.
Wait, that's not fair!
There's.
There's no need.
But it was originally.
It's been a while. I see. Here I come.
Forgive me.
Here we go, dude!
Fight! Fight! Here I go!
Yeah. No casualties. No causality. Space. And then he regenerates and does a super attack. Then we play a video game because we're playing a video game. Playing a video game! Yeah!
It was impossible.
Where did my.
It's me, Almas, the superhero who's come to punish the Overlord.
You lost pretty easily for a superhero.
You might think so, but... When a hero's in danger, they unleash their true powers.
Well, that's convenient.
Though normally calm, Almas the hero's anger rises to defeat the evil Mao. Everyone, lend me a bit of your courage.
Don't say that!
Next time on Nether Hero Almost Z! Final episode, the end of Mao. It'll go on for just a little longer.
I won't accept an ending like that! I'll even start a petition!
The die has been cast. Troop 3 shall...
Whoa! It failed to render her hat for like half a frame there.
I don't know what to tell you. It's...
What are you saying? My calculations can...
But these are superhero quests? Oh, and these come... Could it be, Lord... Do you recite the heroes... Oh, did you buy last month's issue?
Me? What an insult! I thought I told...
Sorry! Now...
I hope you're pre-
What?
Of course it is.
Doesn't even make-
Now, except-
What do you mean by- Wait!
What? You're not-
I only did chores.
Oh, good.
Huh?
I said I want to return this!
Where to?
The Heart Bank.
Demons really are selfish. But if I can get it back... Wait, what? Demon flavor? What? And I actually don't feel... Could it be?
What are you doing? Oh-ho!
all. A real deep? At this rate, I can...
What?
In terms of titles...
That's...
No way!
No way! If the princess sees...
Don't jump!
Yeah, I'll give it back.
You're really gonna give it back to me?
600.
Chapter 2. Mal's Heart.
Yeah, I thought there was some stuff over here. Item get. Let's see, what does that put me at? 8,000? Let's see if there's a cool weapon I can get for somebody. Nope! Not enough cash. It's a new teacher! It's the original Prism Red. I think he raises defense on everybody in the front row, which is just fine. Let's ditch class. Equipment crush, that's interesting. Prillin bomb. That's pretty good. I probably don't want to bring put anything over plus one. I like how none of these are useful to anybody. Oh well. Let's go. I guess it was just having that much trouble rendering the geocubes, which is kind of funny. Swoosh.
Ray.
Take this!
Ray.
Alright. This is Ice Element? Interesting.
Power to me! Don't mess you up!
Dear God.
Yeah. There.
Excellent. I got a rare item. Let's go! That was non-correct.
Leave it to me! Leave it to me! Here I go!
Yeah.
Take this.
Pray.
He'll mess you up.
Let's roll. Crush.
This will finish it.
Dear God.
Let's roll.
Crush. Crush.
Let's see, is this guy over here weak to fire? He is. This gives me an idea.
Here I go!
Here we go, dude!
That did not do as much damage as I was hoping. Oh well. Yes.
Take this. Hey. Yeah. Let's roll. Hey.
Hey. Yeah.
Another.
What?
Yes. However,
it seems I'd be reluctant to let a.
What?
Young master, please.
Ah, I won't.
Well then.
Something.
Hey, what did you just pick up?
Morning now.
Still.
What are you doing here?
I'm about to.
Jeez, doing all the.
Why not forget this?
Something.
Yeah.
Don't be stupid.
If you do it secretly. No.
No way.
Oh, come on, don't.
Was that an illusion?
Damn it. She made me pick up tricks.
Oh, so that girl bear
a good demon?
But isn't that because she thinks it?
That's that.
Oh!
What? Barrel?
Oh, I got in pretty easy.
That's impossible!
Oh, our shoes aren't. We came to request a favor. Won't you please give us the hero?
Why are you two here?
But our calculations are now. Come on! Let's have.
Well, I'm done with him anyway.
Fake hero.
Oh, no.
Stockholm Syndrome, huh?
So you're not. I'll try out all.
Ouch. So much for no causality. Oh well. That is going to be KO. Okay, that happened.
What an amazing honor student. Sir Hero.
Well, like I said.
Damn it! Oh no. Yes, it's our.
I don't think.
I'll let you go.
Disgaea.
Demons who follow curfew? That's why
I love it.
Well, it's not that big.
You're thinking, huh? You just said without...
What? No way! This has to be a joke!
Don't be so mad.
But I'd make a terrible demon.
What?
What? Oh no, I...
This...
Huh?
No matter how are you saying this...
That's right! She's beautiful, noble, she's so attractive, it's...
You're telling me that...
Hooga bugaboo.
Well, that's why I came to defeat... A hero must act...
Huh?
I won't let a filthy de- I, almost von...
There's no need for you to...
Why's that? Is be-
Indeed! By the way, let me ask you...
Actually...
What? Status...
Get the print?
What? Are you... Why would you risk your life for some...
You don't have... But no matter what anyone says...
Aha! I get...
What are you talking about?
You sure are an interesting... It seems I'll need you to be my slave even after...
Oh, well.
Oh, 117 EQ, or HQ rather. Not bad. Wow, that's... Mao has enough mana to make a pretty decent thief now, I think. Let's go to class.
Attention! Attention!
A new teacher!
Hey!
Mr. Lee. She's gonna be our gunner. She's a criminal, let's be friends. Her way in the back for now. What is this? What is this thing? This thing that I am being linked. That's pretty silly. Anyway, let's equip you with a somewhat decent gun. That's not a very decent gun. I'm gonna have to buy one. .43 Magnum. Not bad. Awesome. Let's buy some armor too. At least so we can sort of say we have defense. Finally, let's return to class and get some more expensive stuff. Let's go.
Wow. This is the... What a tiny heart. Wait, huh? I am the gatekeeper. I'm looking for a fake... The title of hero is... Then open this door now. I will not.
What?
I am your true heart.
What's going on? You said that you...
That's not true.
No matter what you might think on the surface.
What's going on?
Can't you see I'm a little busy?
Oh, and what makes you... It's useless to use force.
End of discussion.
Something doesn't feel right.
A demon must commit.
More of the demon oath?
Then you should know that it's besides.
Excellent. That's worth a level up or two. Or one.
Come on, dude.
Hey. Ha. Ha. Here I go. Let's roll!
Like this?
That didn't do a whole lot of damage. Run away!
Right.
Let's roll!
Forgive me.
Prillin' bomb.
Do it, dude.
Krillin owned count? One. That was a hilariously awful pun.
Go. Go on.
Awesome. That was worth a couple more levels. Oz, get in there and do a thing!
Attack! Leave it to me!
Forgive me.
Whoa! What? Damage increases by half the damage you've taken. Interesting. So, the female healer can defend people from star attacks, and the male healer can defend people from non-elemental magic, or from non-magical elemental attacks. Interesting. Equipment crush! I think I crushed his bones instead of his equipment. Honor students and Justice Legion Netherworld! Honor students is definitely a club I want to pass.
They were your heart's self-defense mechanisms, since truly precious items are kept here.
What?
That title of... That is for me, the true heart, to decide.
I wonder what's going on. Mao seems pretty sure that... Does this mean that demons actually... Or is it just Mao who's a...
Either way. Which means there is a... All right. Open my heart. No way. How...
But isn't that easy?
Can you hear yourself? Oh, I've never even thought of doing such a humiliating act.
Wow, being a demon sounds pretty hard.
Ah, yes. Yes.
But it was my idea.
A wise demon once said... You have any problem with that?
No, no problem at all.
Then just be quiet and ob...
This is pitiful. I can't even talk.
Mao. You must open your heart from the bottom up, or you will never escape the curse of internal suffering.
Oh, too bad.
Sorry.
Not your fault, Maya. Please accept our apology.
Can you please stop?
So, Mao, what do you...
Yeah. How to open...
Open your heart? Even our lady would never... You sure do come up with the crew.
I guess opening up...
My lady, why don't you tell... Stop, he... But my lady, we can...
The old school.
Oh, my. Asuka? Why not, my lady? An honor student.
Fine, you got me, my lady. Now, if you're serious about...
What happened?
If you eat its egg sunny side up...
That I see. And you're supposed to eat it with hot... Hot sauce? Fake hero, are you one of... Of course not.
Now, I have many badasses...
I'm getting hungry.
You know
I might have
all
to eat something.
I bet those losers were just all too weak. My evil eyes have... Why is your heart open?
You never lacked...
Yes, my lady.
Later, Mal.
The legendary dra-
Are we really going there?
Of course!
Well, of course I want-
Then let's get going!
Alright, I do believe it's time for me to get something to eat. I will be back in a little bit. Till then, have some music. Hello, this feature cannot be used.
Young master, I've been...
That's fast.
That's fast? just as I... Wait a minute. We can't just...
Fool! I must eat the dragon.
First of all, but if they can walk around and...
Wait up now.
Ah.
So you're really going?
If your words could... I am fully...
Doesn't seem like he wants... It's impossible. I guess he really hates my top.
You really do look prepared, Matt.
What?
Lucky for us. Yes, we...
This is quite a pretty...
Oh, Mr. Jeffrey, you've got the... I just want to see if... And I want to see if the great...
However...
Don't worry.
This is quite disturbing.
Beryl, join the party temporarily.
They're just a favorite honor student like me. Relax.
If you insist,
Mr. Jeffrey really does.
You just realize that now?
It's the old schoolhouse, it is located in the deep, but since its closure, the interior of this ancient...
I've gotten rid of the dragons, so... I sense...
Uber shy!
I heard lots of rumors about and turned into a legend.
Fine, but only if it tells what...
You really hung up on that.
It's my greatest concern at this point.
You still hate salt and pepper?
Disliking things is...
We eat everything on...
Our lady eats all the school...
And since everyone is all...
How is that even possible?
Once I take home Ek, I'm gonna make you a...
Huh? So you've never gone to...
I do, but Homex especially. No one knows where the kitchen room. None of the fearless badasses who went.
The school is full of stories about never being.
There it is.
That was pretty easy. We didn't even see the.
Fool, stop dick.
Hey.
Let's go! Oh, I can't match change shit because Carmen is not in the same club as Tux because I'm dumb.
Here we go, dude!
Oh well.
Hiya! Leave it to me! Ha!
Yeah.
Ha! Fine, dude.
Welp, that happened. I actually did not know that that was a thing that could happen.
Let's roll.
I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing anymore.
He'll mess you up. There. Here I go.
Ready, dude.
Yeah.
Like this?
Oh, I see. It does that thing where, okay, that's actually pretty convenient. I'm gonna turn that on. There's one more dude. Let's get her.
Just give up getting my...
What's wrong, fake...
Huh? Oh, thanks.
Are you sure? You look...
A demon worrying about me? It's all that demonic title's fault. I have to get Mao to open up his... To keep you waiting.
What took so long?
Oh, I sincerely. He slipped through my vault.
To be able to give you a.
At least the whole miss. Looks like I'll actually be able to go.
Shouldn't all the credit. Say, Lord Mao.
Absolutely not. A true demon is.
Sorry, I did.
Excuse me. I would like for our young.
Well, aside from.
Well, duh!
Yes, of course.
Hiya!
Let's roll. Ha! Hey!
Okay. Kitty power! There's some strong kitty power. Yeah.
Right. Do it, dude. Here we go, dude.
Camel case, blade bomb. The accenting on that was weird. I'm crazy. Are you crazy? I'm crazy. Are you crazy? Are you crazy? All right. Now I think it is time for my thief to learn her gun skills. That's pretty good. Let's go to class.
Be seated!
Be
That's pretty good. Oh yeah, I was gonna pass the honor students.
Be seated.
Whoa. I kind of... Whatever. Pizza party for the student council! That should be good. Let's see, you like armor, so let's give you a straw hat. That's pretty good. Yes! Gain 10% of EXP students gained by students seated nearby. Let's see, mana is more important for you right now than EXP. Did my honor quotient go down? I think it went down. Let's go.
A vortex?
Is this really the...
This is the kitchen.
Oh, you're right.
To denigrate sacred food in place of ingredients...
What? Look!
What? Fire chaos style, kitchen! To harness the taste of food. What's with that?
Oh, no. I just...
Indeed I shall. Master! It's him! That proves your heart was unable to... Make up the credits, slight...
Yes, Master.
You make these guys do the...
Yeah, seems pretty...
So, you've got the dragon egg?
That's right. What's so...
So, cooking comes from the heart.
Yeah, it's only...
only... Indeed, to a strong unity, harmony. I'll the first to break the.
My heart.
Let's see your true desire.
All right.
Then let us begin.
Go, go, go. Magic change!
That didn't do a whole lot of damage.
Hi-ya! Here I go! Let's roll!
Forgive me.
He'll mess you up!
Good day. Good day.
Way to go. You almost took out Beryl. Kitty paws. Go, go, go! What just happened?
You're gone.
Not good.
I think they misspelled find. That's just a guess on my end.
You're gone.
Attack! Here I go!
Did you hold a prank? It's really
nice.
Dear God! Pray.
Hey! Go, go! Move! Good meal!
Ouch. Triple finger. Okay.
Dear God.
Attack!
Oh no, I missed.
Not good.
All right. Acolyte can now be created. We can also make Magentology.
There! See that?
It was splendid indeed.
Your wholehearted preparation.
You acknowledge.
Cooking is always a.
Then let's cook this up. Huh? What?
It's sunny side up and worthy of its own.
So, but your special abilities.
Don't get it.
Please wait, teacher.
What do you want?
By eating this egg sunny side.
The fact he was able to crack the egg is proof of you guys may one day be. Follow the path of taste.
That didn't answer my question.
Yoko Asuka?
Yes, my lady.
Why, Beryl?
Don't get the wrong idea. Later.
Have a nice day, everyone.
Delinquents.
Fake hero.
Yes, of course.
Ha!
has such a golden shape.
I don't even know how to...
The underside is nice.
That description doesn't...
A double whammy of one...
I don't quite understand...
Finally!
Huh? That's it?
What are you waiting for?
Oh, right.
New teacher has arrived! 8 is still 8 when flipped upside down. However, when pushed on its side, it can hide an infinite number of possibilities. I think, what do you raise? You raise res, maybe? Magentology. Pretty dang expensive. Let's go to the Ability Lab. Get a new skill. Seesaw Axe.
Princess. I may not be worthy now. Actually, I think I'll waste any more time. Yeah, I gotta stop that.
What are you?
Oh, no, 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 nothing.
Did you forget? The heart is up.
I guess that makes sense.
Indeed. This is gross.
Ha ha, you.
Well, it.
Stop calling!
So this time...
Odelay!
What? Who'd help? And believe me, I'd be...
Well, here we are now.
I wonder what's going... First Miss Barrel, and now these guys are...
Don't mock me!
Oh, someone's leaving real... Muchachos!
You haven't progressed...
Now you'll see my real power! Relying on people that aren't garbage!
Control your words, we're back at... Haha! We became... We sure are enough. So, are you...
My... I've had no... I've always just...
EXP, baby. On the other hand... There's also the fact that this is the only time we'll actually be able to get a benefit out of the Geo combo. So, might as well take advantage of it. Just like that, we got a bunch of items.
Here we go, dude!
to me!
We missed the animation for Seesaw Axe. Oh well. Hey there everyone, we're playing Rhythm Heaven Fever. Can now be created.
You didn't even show any mercy. Don't get too excited.
What?
While you were busy fighting, next time we meet.
My weak. Huh? I think they dropped. Hey, isn't this?
Hey, don't.
Sorry.
Look, even when you...
Oh, ho.
It was. The super... I want to beat a hero like...
Oh.
No signs of regret.
Try not...
Listen, I'm... One day...
So it really was... I sympathize...
I have no need to...
Yeah, but...
Otherwise,
resting in.
Yes, for the ultimate hidden boss. They must be.
Oh, you're.
Hmm.
You must have a hot sauce, Neveri.
Time for one of the most ridiculous chapter bosses in the history of Disgaea. That is KO. You have a lot of HP. I mean, I guess he is the boss.
Thank you. shit!
Angel cake get.
That was way too. What was it? I am the.
No, your role. Now.
What are you? Well, Are you too rich?
Young master,
could it be that defeating those man, I shouldn't be. What am I supposed?
Chapter 2 complete. That's probably going to be the end of this episode. We're just about caught up
with what was on the
PS3.
Defeat the Overlord?
Right. And that's why.
What are you.
In other.
Huh?
My heart won't open.
Wow. No, Chris, maybe it is impossible.
How? Beryl, sir.
Wait a minute.
Our lady. We believe she was.
Yes.
They are a group of assassins.
Perfectly.
Once they spy a delinquent.
Are you okay?
I feel faint.
So, why did you come?
No, that if anything happens, please rest
me.
Demons must always... It is an honor student's duty to leave...
No, it's not! You'll never... Heroes must offer a help. Love and justice is what powers...
Lecturing. I have no friend.
But remember what the superhero... Demons must... Did you just make demon...
I know of no... I am the heir to the...
My dear young...
Indeed.
Oh, yes, young master. Today, the
Class...
Yes, for it is today that the student elections will be held. In a few hours...
Chapter 3,
the freshman leader.
Whoever wins the statistics show.
So you really? After all, he's only. But Kyoko. I may.
Completely heartless? Well, it's time.
Come on,
please.
Why do you care about a stupid?
Whoa, I'm so.
Oh, no.
And if I'm not mistaken... Servant should keep quiet.
Okay.